enjoy our final performance of Time and Time Again. Have some fun, guys.
They say history repeats itself, but what they should say is that we make the same mistakes. Time and time again. On Tuesday, October 29th, 1929, the American stock market crashed. Black Tuesday. This was to be the most devastating stock market crash in American history. On September 15th, 2008, it began to happen again. On April 14th, 1865, John Wilkes Booth entered Ford's Theater and shot Abraham Lincoln. On a Friday afternoon in Dallas, Texas in 1963, shots rang out, and it happened again. On April 20, 1999, in Jefferson County, Colorado, Eric Harris and Dylan Klebold entered a school and murdered 12 students and one teacher. 13 dead, 24 injured, at that time the deadliest high school shooting in U.S. history. Since that day at Columbine High School, it has happened again and again.
And again.
And again. And again.
Thank you.
We have not yet created our history. We can learn from the mistakes of the past, take responsibility for our own futures, and make sure that there's never a time that it happens again.